is about that time. You know what I mean? We are going to start with the subsidiary title slash award. For Best in Photogenic, The Beauty of Africa International Pageant, BAIP 2019, please welcome Miss Eboying. Miss Photogenic. Eboying, please come for your award. Can we have the award, please? Can someone bring the award?
Can someone bring the award, please?
So much for that. Just an ordinary day.
Okay, while we wait, let's announce the next winner.
Best in Traditional Costume, Miss Kogi. I'm sure you saw her traditional costume, and I'm sure you agree. Best in Friendship, please make welcome Miss Anambra.
Oh, she looks so friendly too, always smiling.
You definitely look friendly. She does look friendly, doesn't she? I believe so. So now we have on stage Miss Eboying for Best in Photogenic, Best in Traditional Costume, Miss Kogi, Best in Friendship, Miss Anambra. Do you want to call the next?
And the next, we have Best in Talent. We have Miss Gombe.
A round of applause, please. The most talented. We're all talented, but yes, I'm sure she did something really good in camp.
Mm-hmm. And we'll have the next that I'm sure would interest the men. I'm sure the men who chose this one by themselves. We have Miss Abuja.
Best in Bikini. I'm hoping that the awards are ready backstage. Maybe.
I hope. And the next, we have Best in Disco. Get down with the boogie.
It's been so long since I heard disco.
I'm telling
you, guess,
man.
Best in dancing.
And this goes to Miss Kaduna.
Miss Kaduna. Best on social media means the picture's got the highest attraction. Please make welcome Miss Enugu. Just like that. And the best evening gown we've seen tonight, Miss Eboying.
Next, we have Best in Personality,
Miss Gombe.
Best in Intelligence goes to Miss Abia.
We have just one more award to give before we move on to the regional Queen's result. Best model, Miss Cross River. So word has gotten to us that the awards are ready. So we're just going to recall and have the awards presented to them. Sincere apologies, but there's just some, struggles. Yeah. Best in Photogenic, Miss Eboying. Can we have the award, please? Okay, presenting this award is BAIP Globe Nigeria.
Round of applause, please.
A round of applause for her. I know you're tired. Thank you,
Miss Eboying.
we're going to make this as quick as possible. Please, 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 we have to move on.
Prepare the next one, please.
I'm sure the next one is ready. Please bring out the best in traditional costume for Miss Kogi. Thank you. Please just wait a minute. Can we have the best in traditional costume award? I'm sure we've had enough time to get that ready. Presenting this award, please can we see your sash, darling? BAIP Charity Queen Nigeria. A round of applause for her, please. Thank you, guys. Okay, so you're giving that to Miss Kogi. Miss Kogi, you just give her the sash, and that's for best in traditional costume. Yes, is that what it says? Yes, that's what it says. Thank you.
Next is best in friendship.
The friendliest. Miss Anambra. Yes. I think one of you just... Okay.
The next we have best in talent.
Miss Gobe, please. Do we have the award for Miss Gombe, best in talent?
Miss Gombe.
Just an ordinary day. Okay. I think you can present that, yes. I had my feet on the ground. So much for that. I hope we have the best in bikini. Miss Abuja's award waiting for her. While our beautiful queen crowns her. Thank you. Imagine that. Can we have the award for best in bikini, Miss Abuja?
And please get ready the award for Miss Disco, Miss Kaduna.
Thank you, Queen. Can we have the award for Miss Kaduna, please? Our Disco Queen. Can we have the award for best in social media, Miss Enugu? Please. Thank you. Perfect. Now we're picking up speed. Best evening gown, Miss Eboyin. But before then, please, best in social media, Miss Enugu.
Best evening gown, Miss Eboyin.
Well done. Best in personality, Miss Gombe. Let's have the Best in Intelligence Award waiting for her. Miss Abia, right on stage, please. You can just go to the edge so it's easier. Yes. Can we have the Best in Intelligence, Miss Abia? Yes.
Best Intelligence Award, please. Best Intelligence.
And finally,
Miss Abia.
Best Moral, Miss Cross River. Can we have the award for her, please? Yes, you can go to the edge. There's someone waiting for you at the edge, please. And with that, we've come to the end of the awards. It's time for us to announce our regional queens. Worthy of note is to know that there are just four names on this list. Please, ladies, can you make your way back? Thank you very much. Please make your way back to your stands. Not to the backstage, please, back to your stands. To your positions. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you to the beautiful queens, too.
Okay, the first, we start with the Beauty of Africa International Pageant, BAIP, Miss Northern Nigeria 2019. And this goes to
Miss Play 2. A round of applause for her, please. Miss Northern Nigeria.
Please, can we have the award for Miss Play 2?
While we wait for Toad to pause a little while they bring it on stage, but let's just take a minute to admire the wonderful Miss Play 2 as she comes up as Miss Northern Nigeria. We also appreciate all of you for being out here with us this late. Your patience is incredible, and we thank you, Calabar.
Thank you.
We understand that there's some glitches here and there, and we wish as hosts we could serve you better and make sure that you were out of here in no time, but some things are beyond our control, as you can see. So please bear with us as we power through to getting our queen for this year, right? Thank you.